some melancholy now. This is a beautiful ballad that I've wanted to play for a long time. This is from the late, great reed master, Eric Dolphy.
Oh, yeah.
Who literally was out there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
More ways than one.
Yes.
Anyway, this is from an album that he had, this is his, it's from the album Last Date. He had a gig planned in Holland. He played in Europe a lot. And he died of a brain tumor, 36, 2 days before the gig. And the drummer got the notes for the gig, and that's when he found out Mr. Dolphy had passed away. But anyway, this recording before the gig was done in Holland, and he plays flute. Anyway, the name of this piece is called, and a lot of us can probably relate to this, You Don't Know What Love Means.
Thank you.
Thank you.